And welcome back to the Raider Hookup. My boy, Tony Bova, where are we going to tonight, baby?
Hey, we going to Dallas, Texas, baby. Let's go.
Yes, sir. We down in Dallas, Texas, and we are down here with our people from TBH Dallas that is going to have a huge release party this year. Hey, guys, introduce yourselves today.
Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Henry Cantu, Prez of Dallas, Texas chapter, TBH.
Joe Nelson, a.k.a. Shit Show Joe in the house, TBH Dallas. Let's go.
I'm Valerie. Part of TBH Dallas chapter. I'm one of the event coordinators.
It's great to meet you guys. Thank you guys for coming on the show. We're excited to be here with you guys. So, guys, if we're in Dallas, Texas, and we're trying to catch a Raider game, where we got to head to?
We want to go to Chill Grapevine, baby. 814 Main Street, Grapevine, Texas. Come out and see us. We're in town.
Hey, y'all heard that, man. Hey, Grapevine, Texas, let's go. Get out there, man. See the people from TBH. They're going to be excited. Everybody's pumped up. We are pumped up to be out there for the release party. Hey, Shit Show Joe, tell us how it's going to be.
Oh, there's a lot of stuff going on. A lot of stuff. So, venue's at Longhorn Ice House. Unfortunately, I ain't got the address, but it's on our website. It's on our TBH Facebook page. We've got Hotel Blocks, Days In, Doubletree. We got Mad Max, or Max Mays. Sorry. Let me edit that.
Oh, good.
Max Mays Jr. is going to be there. Actually, Henry should be doing this, not me. He knows all about this. Tell him, Henry.
All right, man. We're going to be at Longhorn Ice House, man, December 2nd, 2023, this year. Party will start about 4 o'clock. We'll start setting up a little early. It's like you said, it's going to be in Dallas. We have the hotel blocks ready to go. We got Days In. You get on our web page right there. You can see everything on there. We also got Doubletree, Hilton by Lovefield. So we got two locations for the hotel block, one by DFW Airport and one by Lovefield. Thank my event coordinators right there. They got all that going. Of course, Mad Max, he's the VP of Phoenix. He's coming out with the loyalty crew and promoting this event. So everybody he brought in this event is going to be live. You can't miss this, man. If you're in the area, save the day. Come out here and see us. Certified Trouble is going to be our headliner. We got a live performance with Jay Sino. And we got another one on the board, but we haven't confirmed him yet. So as soon as we get that up locked, we'll announce in the next flyer. Just stay tuned to our page. Flyers go out every week. We share them. They're updated weekly. Just stay tuned to those. We got special appearances,
can
man.
Can you give us the information? Can you give us the page information?
Yeah, you actually can go to TBH Dallas, Texas. That's our Facebook page. Go on there, and you'll see our event page on there, and everything we got on there, man. You know, just follow us on there. Everything from our watch parties to our charity events to everything. But the most important thing right now is December 2nd. You know, we gotta pump this up and get everybody out here. We got a lot of people coming out. We got some special appearances coming out, man. We got Kenny King, two-time Super Bowl running back, Oakland Raiders from 1980-85, brother. He's going to be out there signing autographs with donations, which is barbecue sauce. So if you haven't had barbecue sauce, man, you gotta get it.
Oh, we definitely gonna get some of that. We definitely gonna get some barbecue sauce.
Yeah. And then we got Oren O'Neal, man. He's a fullback for Oakland Raiders. He was, I think, 2007 and 2009. Retired. I mean, he got hurt, got out, but I ran into him at the card show and told what we were doing. He's all about it. He's actually coming out with his charity event also. So Big Hope. It's called Big Hope. It's a little organization, charity thing that he runs out of South Dallas over here. So he's a local over here. So both of them are locals over here. So, I mean, get a chance to come out here and see them. super fans. I mean, we got a gang of super fans coming out. We got Deadpool, Black Widow, Raider Scream. We got Grey Raider, our local. We got Raider Wicked, Raider MC Square, Raging Raider Rhino. We got Spaceman Raider, Steampunk, Demon King. We got Dark Phoenix. We got, of course, Cynthia IE, you know, one of our locals, Las Vegas, California. She's been around a long time. So we got Raider Goon coming all the way out from Cali. And, of course, we got Caesar, you know, the bottles. He's going to be out. We got Biaso, Double G. He'll be out also with us. We got Chupo Raider. He's going to be out. Raider Nightmare. And we can't forget about the Godfather. Al Davis, he's going to be out too.
And then, so you're telling me you're just, there is going to be a gang of people there. It is going to be lit, people.
I got to mention this one person.
What do you got?
It's our TBH very own, man. This is Raider at Pepsi. She's my super fan. She's our super fan. She's out there all over the place. She's a big part of us here. So she's going to be here with us, of course.
That's fantastic.
We got two mystery fans coming out. We're going to be announcing, I think, a third one, and they're all TBH Dallas super fans that we're going to be announcing at the party, too.
Ooh, baby. It sounds like a great time. Guys, you guys got to get out there. You guys got to come out, meet the super fans, meet with your Raiders family. Have a great time. Hey, TBH Dallas is doing it big. Tony, you go. I go down there, I'm going to send you some barbecue sauce, baby. Don't worry. We're going to have a live feed down there, guys. We're going to go down there. We're going to do it big. Raider Nation, come out. Come out and support. These guys are going to come do it big in Dallas, baby. Let's get Raider Nation out and support.
Yeah. Come on out.
So besides this big party that we're having this year, guys, what are another things that you guys are doing for your community in Dallas so that way, you know, we represent Raider Nation out there in a positive way?